safe flight without a pilot on board. Launchers that drive themselves. This is autonomy. Why are we innovating autonomy? First, it's all about safety. For years, autonomy-assisted piloting has protected aircraft and saved lives. The F-16 system detects imminent ground impact and diverts the aircraft. From dangerous terrain, to combat zones, to severe weather, autonomous technology is a trusted partner or co-pilot to highly skilled humans. Here's what's new. Our fully autonomous systems, like the experimental Black Hawk, can fly themselves. An operator, using a tablet, can provide mission commands from anywhere. In the air, on the ground, or even from the other side of the world. The Matrix autonomy system executes the mission, mapping out the best route while in flight. Whether delivering supplies to combat troops, or transporting medicine to a remote hospital, the Black Hawk can fly safely and on its own. Using onboard sensors, it navigates obstacles like power lines, trees, and buildings. Innovative, agile, adaptable. Matrix autonomous technology can be used on other types of aircraft, like drones. On the ground, we're bringing AI to HIMARS launchers, transforming them into self-driving vehicles that use passive sensors that adversaries can't detect, day or night, crewed or uncrewed. They promise to bring more firepower to the field. Another example of autonomy is the X-62A VISTA. This one-of-a-kind jet has cutting-edge AI with an open system architecture. In flight, in real time, we can test advanced AI and machine learning, revolutionizing air power with autonomy. Helicopters that fly themselves. Autonomy assistance to save lives. Jets and launchers powered by AI. Transformative, smart technology. This is 21st century security.